I thought to myself, what they're saying is right. I never got a chance to really know what it is. And maybe this is just one yoga he's teaching, Surat Shabd Yoga. Maybe other yogas are better. And I am not going to commit any sin by going and looking for other yogas, because he himself said, go and do it. So consistently with his orders, I'll go and find something better. I have no idea how good this is or how good the others are. And the next 8 years, even from that age, I spent looking for something better. I happened to find yogis, swamis, and so I tried every kind of yoga that is available in those years. And every kind of got converted to different religions. I was baptized. I got converted to Islam. I tried everything. And it is only after all that I came to Great Master. And I said, I believe what you gave looks to me the best. Of course, even today I can tell you, because I meet yogis and swamis and different people of different yogas all the time. I sometimes wonder why Great Master put me through that 8 years of almost rebellion to him and studying other things. Now I realize that in my works doing seva to Great Master, I meet those very people doing the same kind of practices, and I can tell them exactly where they are going to end up. So this was an advantage to get me extra training in those things. But I found, after trying all these systems, every system I could try, and even later on I tried, that I got back to serious meditation on Surat Shabd Yoga. So I am only saying that you can try other things. People come and say, can we try something else along with it? Yes, go ahead. Try everything. There is no restriction. This is just one method of discovering yourself. And it's a good method. It's a verified method. And I would not say this, recommend to anybody. If it doesn't work for me, I'll not tell somebody else to go and try it out.